Layo, ah.
It's a strange venue for a fun run, a remote airstrip in the West Philippine Sea under the sweltering heat of the midday sun. The Philippine military officers insist it's a good place as any. This is Pag-asa Island, the largest Philippine-occupied island in the Spratlys and part of the municipality of Calayan in Palawan. Armed Forces Chief of Staff General Gregorio Pio Katapang inspected military facilities on the island, which is just a few nautical miles from where China is reportedly conducting large-scale reclamation projects. Katapang insists, even if the AFP backs a peaceful resolution to the dispute, the military must always be prepared for any eventuality.
Without necessarily specifying on the issue on Pag-asa, the wars that will be fought for the country, for the Philippines, is not any more internal security operation.
The government believes Pag-asa is a potential tourist destination, but it abided by the code of conduct between claimant countries and so held off large-scale infrastructure work. Additional livelihood would be a boon to the more than 70 permanent residents here, who are mostly subsistence fishermen.
Okay lang naman ang buhay dito.
Masaya ho kayo dito?
Oo, sir, kasi siyempre dito ang mga pamilya na, tapos dito ang trabaho.
The government hopes that assistance from the private sector will entice more people to settle on the island. But some are wary of the looming threat of China's reclamation in the area.
Kala namin, payaw lang ay lumaki. Parang lumalapit, sabi ko, palapit yan dito yung ano ng inchik. Oh. Ipaglaban natin, ipaglaban nila yung Kalayaan.
The AFP says it will maintain garrisons in the West Philippine Sea and will continue patrols in disputed areas in defense of the country's sovereignty.